Okay, honey. She, I remember she was very nervous when I was licking stuff. She would get really nervous when I was licking stuff. So I started doing, stuff, lobbing it over my head. So it would be less threatening for her. And I think that was a good plan because I started doing that with the rest of the doggies. And they were very receptive. That was a lot less threatening for them. And so, that's what I'm trying to incorporate all along subsequently. Ready? Here you go, honey. Let's see if this would be a good one. You're gonna have to use your sniffer on that one, honey. There you go. Closing time here, so look at her. See one on your bed, Leelo. Got a couple on your bed. They got three on your bed. There's two right over there. And there's one right in the back. I bet if you look around, you get the good girl. Good girl, Leelo. Thank you. get in there and fix your bedding a little bit. Yay! Good girl. Good girl. Doggie. Thank you. Glove, honey. Girl.